Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Ranby Factor Time for Wednesday. Cool weather continues. Some spotty showers and maybe some thunder as we get later in the day into the evening. We will be drying out Thursday and Friday. Look at the active weather that was coming to southeast Nebraska during the evening on Tuesday. And you can see the nasty storms because of that upper level low moving out of Colorado across Nebraska and Kansas. That kept the storms going for a time. Across the viewing area, tough sleeping night for some. Here's our storm predictor, 4 a.m., 6 a.m., clouds and a couple sprinkles, 8 a.m., not that much, noontime, a few sprinkles and light showers, 3 o'clock, and then the atmosphere heats up a little bit, twisting going on. You've got showers and maybe some rumbles of thunder there at 6, 7, 8:30 or so. Ranby factor, we are going to go 5, tolerable for being and working outside because I think there'll be some dry breaks in there where you can get a few things done. But again, watch out for the rain. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.